You guys, I'm still sick, kind of obvious, and I'm sitting on my chair right now. I'm sitting on my chair, looking at all of my plants. Wait. Is your plant growing there? My hands aren't really strong enough to open it. That's what my hands are like right now. Pretty sure I can do it though. Yeah. No. I've left these growing for like a year already. Nothing grew. I don't know why. I should probably give them water more often. I should probably give my terrariums water more often. This is cool. So tight. Really, nothing with these ones. I don't know how to describe it, but it doesn't smell very good. It smells like plants are growing in there, but still. It smells like plants are growing. It smells like vegetables. That's what it smells like. It smells like broccoli. I let these grow for like a year. Yes, so sometimes I did forget to water them. But, they still haven't grown a single plant. Even this year, I would keep watering. I would keep watering them, and still no water would even. Still nothing would grow. Still very sick. Sick. Like, my sore throat's gone, but it might come back again in the morning. Like, my legs hurt. And I have a runny nose. Stuffy nose. And I'm very cold. And so, yeah. I don't know what to do. I'm quite bored. I leave my bedroom often, but my bedroom, which is here, it's a more better place to get better. Look at this cool toy right here. Look. There's a hole in here originally, and if you like take the hole off, what happens? It's just It's only just that that happens. Shoot, why do I keep dropping that? Okay, why is my arm hurt right now? Why? I don't know what to do. Like I said, it's kind of going boring. This here's my little dog or lion. I think it's supposed to be a lion. Yeah, it's probably supposed to be a lion. I made this like 2 years ago. Oh no. So yeah, this video is just to give you a reminder on how I'm doing. So yeah. Goodbye guys. Stay on the tier outside and roll on.